Hi, my name is Jennifer Melendez. I'm from Horizon Science Academy, and I'm going to be doing an experiment on candles. This experiment works by turning a liquid to a gas. When you observe the water vapor coming out the can, that's when you can replace the can and put it in the water. The experiment needs the material: goggles, gloves, a hot plate, tongs, 3 empty cans, a bowl, water, and that'll be it. After 10 minutes, we saw water vapor showing up. Place the can in the water. This works by turning a liquid to a gas, and the water vapor that came out turns into pressure by putting it in the water. Science is cool. Horizon number 1.